one's a protest leader. We could use a professional helping us.
Rockets while people are starving!
It's the people. Defend us.
Family values, not the property values!
Fuck it, Dave!
Tell me about that girl, Babs.
It seems there's an arrest warrant out on her and a bounty on her head with the Kellys. And she's been catfished 3 times by her aunt.
Now that's special. How does one attract so much money?
Good question. You could dig around and see what turns up.
But I saw someone else standing there too. Looking.
You're a funny one.
Didn't do shit.
Don't pretend that.
This is the base. DedSec calling. Are you up for some freedom fighting?
Always happy to lend my expertise to the resistance.
You found the spot.
Must comply.
located the CTOS hub.
That's it! You! Stop there!
Right. Your teammate won't be completing their operation so much as they'll be needing one.
Bastards. Bagley, make a note of the little shit responsible for later.
Right, this is the place. Located the CTOS hub. Clan Kelly has our friend ID'd as a highly dangerous vigilante. She's been single-handedly raiding properties run by Clan Kelly and hospitalizing whoever's in charge.
How very attractive. She seems like she'd be a good addition to our tribe.
Tracking her optic. Looks like she's off to raid another compound at these coordinates.
All right, let's go see this mythical vigilante. Well, here I am.
No sign of our vigilante anywhere in the area.
Let's ask around. Someone must have seen something.
Sunshine is always appreciated. How did I get here? Hey, I never imagined I'd have to come to this.
seem nervous hiding something.
No, mate, I swear. I'm just out here for a walk.
Hey, fuck you. Now that was mental. Boss girl runs in now. Lays waste to them gangsters. Left, right, centre, bro. Total badass. Fought like a beast until they knocked her out and took her in there.
Bollocks. She could use our help.
Boss girl could use a little something, innit? Them gangsters don't fuck around, blood. Hate to be her right now, that's all I'm saying.
Sounds like she bit off more than she could chew.
Let's help her out. Maybe DedSec will win her over. Off you, Pop, you cheeky little bastard.
The hostage is in here. Let's get her out.
Did I just wet myself?
Get her out! Seems like you got away.
You're the one who rescued me. You're like my...
Are you all right?
That was a close fucking call.
I know what you mean. But really, how do you expect to take on all the underworld scum in this city? I think you've seen one too many superhero films. If Lady Luck wasn't on your side, you'd be dead right now.
You want to know the truth? First time out, I was actually trying to off myself. Didn't care if I survived. But once I was beating the shit out of those gangster fucks, I felt like I had a purpose. I have something to live for now, and I'm not giving it up.
In DedSec, the more the merrier. Care to join us?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm ready to make a difference.
Okay, but...
Dear God, are you okay?
Bloody hell, what else can I hack?
This is a highly placed Albion informant, or as they're called in America, a narc. And if there's one thing I know about the people of London, it's that they always like to see a rat get his comeuppance. Good on you.
Thank you very much.
What are you, some kind of pervert? What's that?
Liberate, possible suspect or suspects reported near your location.
Responding to the call. Over.
Got a problem?
I don't want any trouble.
Oh, you don't want trouble?
You
better keep your head down. You'll make life miserable for you.
You're starting to make me angry.
Bagley, what is this?
A data stick. Must have come from that wreckage. It has evidence that Albion are targeting grassroots groups in the borough, trying to keep them from organizing. I'll hang on to this. Could come in handy.
This place has lost its je ne sais quoi.
I hope you're not doing anything important. You've been activated.
Ready, boss man.
Thank you.
gatherings of more than 5 people.
You know what they say about sabotage? It's never not a good thing. This is sure to cause Albion some headaches.
Entering combat mode.
We've done what we can to stop Albion's influence in Hackney and Islington, at least on our own.
What can we do then?
Well, I've heard from a grassroots activist in the borough who wants to meet. Says we inspired her to do her part, but now she could use some help.
We must chat with her.